look like in just a bit as we bring you our second history. Here we go. Quincy from the back to the front, the 80 car. Your leader on track. Kyle Weber holding off Corey Kasari and will slide up the hill, and Kasari slips by in the second spot. Coleman's got a check up. Weber was struggling in turn number two. Coleman slipping to the inside for the third spot. Kevin Molson got a slow start in this one, trying to battle back and stay on the field. He went down front. Meanwhile, third place is a good battle. Coleman, Weber, and Molson. Kasari up in second spot, trying to reel in good way. Weber's got a handful, the 05, a little bit of a struggle coming out of the even-numbered corner. Molson had to check up last time by, or that could have been ugly. White flag in the air, Craig Kuklinski will see it first in the 80. Hang on! Kyle Weber nearly getting in a lot of trouble. Nice save, but he'll fall back in the fifth spot. For the time being, Greg Kuklinski coming out of turn number four. So, he's checking fly first.